Hello everyone, I'm Shaloa. This is Roleplay on roleplay.co.uk. It's all live on roleplay.co.uk. Oh, I'm messing up everything. Going straight in, there is a bank robbery going on. There's one unit at the scene and currently seems like roleplay, so let's go.
I'm you.
Microphone activated.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna get
you an
MX.
What?
MX.
For?
Because I said so, thank God.
Right, I did that.
Do you want me to just give him this one?
Yeah, give him that one.
Here you go, shall I take this?
Stand by. Ah, fuck's sake, I just.
Put an ARCO scope on. And then take that carrier rig. It's got all the mags in.
What do I miss? What do I miss? I miss my map. Map.
So what's this carrier rig?
That police laker on the ground is mine. I was about to get rid of it.
Get rid of the vest. Let's go.
I'll just dump out my column.
Fuck's sake. Is this yours? If you just promise me one thing,
yeah. What's that? Yeah.
Info, can you open it? Thanks. Oh, fuck's sake.
Yeah, it's open.
To be honest, that's what we were doing. And I promise
then you have a fucking long day in front of you, man.
I know. He's nearly killed, tried to kill me three times today.
Yeah, and he killed my friends and I got really hurt, man, my leg. I couldn't run from you because of that, man.
In a way, that's a good thing.
Don't forget to check.
I wanna know what's going on.
Mickey.
Yep.
What's going on down there?
It's just a guy. He's a.
He's it's roleplay?
I don't. He says he's just having a look around to make sure there's no weapons or bombs anywhere. No, he's leaving.
He's leaving?
Yeah, he's leaving. Oh, God.
What?
He fell off the roof.
Did he die?
No, he's alright.
Alright, then it's okay then at the bank, right?
Yeah, it's alright.
Check out weed processor.
Do you want to go back take these weapons back or?
Yeah, we'll do that shortly.
If any 99 had lookout at HM.
Hmm?
Any 99 said lookout at HM. They're looking towards bank.
Hmm, okay. Check out, we pause and then we have back on.
Yeah, sorry about the radio silence, guys. It's kind of in mid-RP right there. What's happening at... Did someone say they found someone pointing at bank?
Yeah, Indian 99 is looking towards you. They're keeping an eye out. What's going on?
Tempest is headed out. Basically, this guy sent a message to dispatch about 10 minutes ago, saying that they were going to come inspect as the HM bomb disposal unit, etc., etc. Sent some fair warnings. I think they would just inspect the premises.
All right. Any 99 is now coming towards Wheat Bros.
Holy shit!
Alright. You crashed.
GG.
Yeah, me mouse took over the steering for some reason.
Yeah, both died or something.
Yeah, rip. Literally, you know how your mouse controls your steering? It literally did that for some reason. And we went straight into a wall.
Maybe I should drive next time.
Yeah, maybe you should, Coco.
We can drive around, probably. Just got your last known.
Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 hemites and a hummingbird.
Oh,
that's a lot of activity.
We have an E99, you can User joined
your channel. Coco, do you want to move back to our normal channels and respawn?
General ops.
Yeah,
well, and there are several armed men and 6 hammocks request immediate backup over.
There that's a lot of yes. User joined your channel.
This is Alpha Victor 1 in response to previous. Over. What time is it? User joined your
channel. 22:28.
Roger. But my camera rigs keep jipping. The fuck?
The direction I'm looking at is another helicopter. There's a sports hatchback up there too. Bearing 340.
Yeah, Angel, we're getting marketings now, mate.
Just get markers down of all the armed men.
And yeah, they are all at the reprocessor as of now.
And everyone's ignored the call. User joined
your channel. I got it. General Days. Operations to all units requesting immediate assistance at the reprocessing. Up to 7 trucks with multiple armed men.
You wanna go set up a drug dealer?
Yeah, one sporty driving around.
Yeah.
He's quite a far away.
If we don't make
our on the way over.
You guys, because if they don't know we're following them, then they'll just go in a convoy.
Yeah.
Towards the drug dealer, so just come on. Yeah, if you just watch
right,
them.
Right, could we get a Sitra, quick?
Info, let's go, bud.
Guys, I got an idea, but I want Info or Flukey's opinion about this. Channel. They're probably going to take this road towards Zaros. If we spike that road, they will have no idea what hit them, and we can set around the buildings.
Yeah, the problem is though, you're only going to be able to spike one vehicle because the vehicle is going to go in front, which is probably going to be the hatchback sport.
Good point.
Yeah,
okay, oh, yeah.
Well, let's go, Info.
Where are we going?
Drug dealer. It only seems 3 odd men inside the Wii Pro itself.
Yeah, the rest are probably scurrying around. So. I would have
well,
done
let's
that.
Let's go.
Perfect, that helicopter's getting my nose.
Oh, helicopter. Are you being followed?
Yeah, we are constantly. We're getting warning shots.
Shoot it down then.
We'll try.
It's following you.
Right, go.
I'm still, where are you?
Look at my location.
I don't see your location.
Oh, give me a minute.
Too many guys are on top of each other.
Hello!
I'm sorry. He's near solder processing.
Yeah.
I haven't gotten that only 3 guys at the processor. There is heat from only 2 trucks. 3 trucks are without heat, so 4 guys now.
How many cops we got in the area?
Everyone's coming this way.
We got 2 units. We're gonna stay here, we process and wait for the 2 units coming from the west. We're gonna intercept him.
This orca is just, wow.
Yep, he's baiting.
He's not, no, this can't be valuing his life, can it?
No.
What the hell, the orca just came flying 5 meters right over my car.
Take it out.
Probably with 5.56s.
Gone too far, mate.
Indy 99 is advised on the truck, on those trucks, right?
I've used I've used up on my bloody rubbers now on him.
Total six guys at the ground.
Right, you guys might want to, you guys might want to turn around, go back to HQ and refill.
We will. Not done yet. I've got 7 miles left to kill this fucker with.
Are you allowed to use lethals on him?
No, not yet. We have no initiation.
You use tracer on him.
I've used tracers.
Oh, that's just warning.
Yeah, I've gave him 17 warning shots, mate. Now I'm shooting him down.
Can we use lethals on him then, if we're shooting him down?
Right. Turn the fucker down.
Just try and kill the pilot then, if you're running out of bullets.
I count six guys at weed processing.
Yeah, there'll be 1, 2, 3, 6 of us, so it'd be 6v6.
He's got to get damage, surely.
And we're Shalowa, will you go somewhere else, though? Because it's pointless three people being on one hill.
I don't fuck.
There's a building just off
this
the right there.
This, Victor 1, we have found a helmet full of marijuana processed and a possible other one. Over.
Lovely. Now what?
No, then they're at Lacker, mate.
Who made that circle?
I'm out of ammo.
Me, that's our circle.
I've got 3 bullets, 3 more left.
That house, compound.
I don't see circle, mate. We're again. Where is that? User joined your
channel. We have stopped an individual who owns it, and we have found another individual who is refusing for us to search his truck. Over.
Sir Bloody General, come on. Where is that circle to?
Scottish. Do you want to go up and initiate? Because if you get shot, we'll just dome because we're on the hill in position.
Okay.
Don't worry, Scottish Hill, Robbers. Robbers OP.
Go for it.
Wow. Hey, do you want to chuck me some lethals just in case, Scottish?
What?
You want to chuck me some lethals just in case?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
In E99, request to mark as much as you can, possibly outside the compound.
They are right now all together around the truck, so
no one's on the hill.
Lovely.
Because there's a chopper bearing 340.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Do not take too long.
I've got another.
They're gonna leave.
We need to
be quick because they are gonna leave.
I'm going.
Kieran, Shalala, start moving in.
I'm the last round.
I'm just moving on.
I can't put a carry rig on for some reason.
Truck boxer right in front of me, bearing 300, coming into the towards dirt road, I believe. I might go around.
Hello, Kavala.
I want to know who the pilot of that orc is because he's not valuing his life.
Nope.
Can we have comms, please?
Can you join?
Scottish hot mark the initiation, but just in case they get salty.
On a quad bike.
I'm on land,
oh, they see me, guys. Kieran, where are you at? Shalloy, where
are you at? I'm literally on
the
rock.
We got your back, Scottish.
Don't come down.
Hello, gentlemen. This is the armed police. Yep. If you would kindly just stop right there. No, don't run away. Hello? Don't run. They're running.
Take them on, I suppose.
Quad bike is coming your way, guys. I'm Sal.
Quad bike.
Okay, we can assume the red hummingbird is with
and
the
a hatchback ball.
Yeah, we need to get out of it. I need to go get...
Do you want to take tires?
No. Give him a chase first.
Mike O'Neill, can you revert to straight south to the main road towards Saros and... play spikes. Just love
can
them
we call an audience head towards Cavallo drug dealer?
I'm gonna go there.
Yeah, yeah.
Are they leaving weed processor?
They are not leaving down the first bridge towards Zaros.
Alright, well,
I'm 600 meters from Zaros, might be a bit. Oh shit.
How many are they?
I'm driving. Get on the driver's seat.
Six guys.
Buddy on the quad bike, leave the area immediately. This is armed police. We're currently dealing with a high situation. Leave the area.
It's gonna
there's a truck coming to you now, gentlemen. We need to run past that to get bullets.
I hear shots up at the drug dealer.
Yeah, there's plenty of them.
Info, you want us to ambush that drug dealer?
Right now, it looks like Scottish. Are they still traveling together as a convoy?
Yeah, yeah. I'm in that convoy.
Oh, you're inside that convoy? Alright, keep an eye on him. Choco,
ambush him before drug dealer.
Choco, start headed towards drive through Penitentiary and start headed to South Coast.
Scottish, if you're in the middle of it, you're probably going to be fucking on that main road in Zatteros.
Because this convoy is not going to the drug dealer.
Great question. Anybody got permission to use the boat gunner?
Yeah, of course. Why?
I'm a marine trainer.
We're in an operation right now.
If we speak to Panachori, they're going to be stuck in that little corridor.
I might listen to tier 2, but I'm going to tier 1, so I'm not allowed in.
Yeah. No, you are sinking big time.
We've been following for the last 30 minutes.
Yeah, I know.
Hummingbird is definitely watching over him as well, isn't he?
Yeah, he is. But apparently there is no spot hatchback following them.
Wow, someone's put a loot.
Hello, very slightly busy, sorry.
Alpha Victor 1 to general operations, is assistance still needed? Over.
Of course.
I got it.
Try and get ahead of them.
Alpha Victor 1 to general operations, understood, over.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your
channel. They'll be 2 seconds.
Right, what's happening? Anyone can fill me in. That'd be quite nice.
Convoy heading towards drug dealer from wheat processing.
Okay, it's been initiated and they're still traveling to Zyros.
Is anybody in Panachori?
Nope.
We're headed down there now.
Get some spikes and line loads of spikes.
Okay, if we speak to them in Panachori, they're going to be stuck in that little corridor where they can't turn around or anything.
You guys got to guide me. I'm driving. Where is this? Where are these trucks at?
The trucks are between Mike O'Neill and Scottish.
Keep on driving straight. Road. First one right.
Which one do you have this truck?
Follow main road.
God, do this one. Because it's soaking up bullets.
Take it out of town, try and get him to land.
Gosh, we're ahead of him right now.
Way ahead of him.
Yeah, way ahead of him. They are now at the bridge.
I was seeing two.
User in your channel timed out.
Yeah, apparently the little bird is following Scottish.
We're trying to lose him.
Oh, good luck with that.
If we get one in shots, he'll take off.
Yeah, that would actually work. Warning shot the helicopter, maybe he panics and you have time to place the spikes without them seeing it.
He's just so good in.
Shots.
I'm getting this all recorded by the way, I'm sorry, because this is hardcore baiting.
And get in.
You're getting what?
Get in, man.
Getting this recorded because it's just hardcore baiting for a gunfight.
But I'm going to watch it further. Let's see if there's any admins on.
Observe it.
What? Still coming for us, Scottish.
I'm going to shoot it down.
He doesn't... Yeah, I see. Oh, an orange.
Can me, can.
Illusion.
Stop.
Prepare for decamp.
I don't know what happened now, I wasn't watching.
Decamp.
Yeah.
Hey, decamping.
Fall back. Let's go close me.
Fall back if you can with the SUV.
Info, what's the plan?
Can we place more Scottish?
Are they moving?
No, they're standing still, marked as X.
Info, they're gonna shoot at us.
No, we're
taking
men
positions,
too.
Guys.
They are
out the car.
Just hide, Husky, hide.
No, we're gonna talk with them. We're gonna talk with them. We're gonna talk with them, Mark, and we're walking.
I've messaged the admin, by the way, see if anyone comes.
Right, there's two spikes in the road of Penetrori.
It's done cheap a bit, I'll try and get in there.
Choco, go to Panachori, bud. User and go set up the buildings.
Fuck.
I got a chopper that's following me.
AI, question mark, that's negative. North of our location. Helicopter landed there, unknown if they dropped anything.
Wait, did someone just get spiked?
Yeah, it's a cyber processor. Just ignore them.
Like, I don't have any more spikes, I only took one.
Right, I'm headed down to Panachori, guys.
I come down the main road, just spiked all over the place.
Do we have any nanites still in the air?
Yep.
Please scan question mark, AI question mark, Z. Helicopter possibly landed the unit up there. Road.
Bikes everywhere.
Yep. Alright, we're gonna set up the side roads, see if we can do those. For fuck's sake.
There's a helicopter on the hill bearing roughly 210. An armed man has decamped, and I think he's behind that.
Marked EA 1117. Armed man next to the windmill.
Yeah, that's it.
But don't shoot him!
What?
Don't shoot him. I'm trying to get his name.
User joined your channel.
Let him try that. Because he comes to me, they mark and give the name. Come on. Down you come.
Call old Jason.
Is there anything on that AI question mark?
Yep. There we go.
Two guys with an axe hidden under the helmets, pointing their guns at info.
Sir, put your hands on your head.
Can we get one unit from a Panachori to go to the EI 1117 from the south side of him? It's the helicopter pilot and the sniper with the weapon over there.
Could probably try to go him out, but gonna be a long one.
Breaking up, Eve.
I've got eyes on the helicopter, but not the sniper near the windmill.
Oh, the sniper is behind them. Yeah, he's on top of the floor.
He's on the second floor. And there's a bunch of guys around the hammock.
What the fuck? Who's playing on a Harley? Idiots outside, man. I've got to keep my windows open, otherwise my computer overheats and play screen.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Choco and Mickey, can you roll up on that guy on the hill 1117 from the south side?
Yeah, right then.
1117?
Yeah, 1117, there's a windmill here. The
sound muted.
Next time, turn off your lights.
Hey, what's going on?
I'm on my way back down.
Our position, we're gonna pretend and fall back, but the rest of you guys in Panatoria, you guys sit tight because you have that convoy about to depart and head your direction.
I'm gonna sit further up the road, Scottish. Show them.
Right, Choco and Mickey, yeah, we're headed up to the EI-1. Just gonna decamp that sniper there.
So are we leaving and then take them later?
We're gonna pretend to leave, but we're gonna make a U-turn. The rest of them in Panatoria, you guys sit tight because the convoy is gonna get spiked. They're gonna be very hostile while being get ready for some shit.
Hey, info. Thank you.
Could do with more spikes, to be honest, up here.
Yeah.
And more guys.
Yeah.
They're watching us. They're watching us from our location. We're gonna fall back around this mountain and then we're gonna flank back up.
They've started moving now.
Yeah, they're moving towards Panatoria now.
Get ready.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
And we got battle weapons in there as well.
Don't matter.
So the EI-1 marked on the map is sniper.
Not anymore. He's moving to the to his helicopter now. He's spinning off there.
Is he spinning up?
Yeah.
Yeah. EI question.
Back to Panatoria then.
The EI question mark. Was that anything?
No, nothing over there.
Thank you.
We're gonna need
they
more
are
guys
gonna hit the spikes right now.
Right, we're running back as fast as we can.
Spiked.
User joined your channel. Psst, what's going on?
Need backup. Oh, there's so many of them. Oh my
yeah,
God.
We need big time backup.
Okay, AR is responding. Up on squads.
We need it now, right now.
Hey, yeah, it's a bit too late, I guess.
We're logging in. We need to gear up. So, where is it?
So-called military unit transporting special goods refused to search, and they're very hostile towards us with big ass rifles.
Can anyone get markings, please?
They're all right on me. I mean, right on me.
What?
They're all in the trucks.
You have Indian 9?
Yep.
Right. Place another space strip on the road, mate.
I can't hear you because it's flipping hilly.
Place a space strip.
I don't have any. I've already placed mine.
Hummingbird's headed back down, guys. They're probably gonna disembark. Just keep eyes on them. Indian and if you could just let
them
know.
They are decamping and going to houses right around their trucks.
Fuck's sake.
Okay, they already been initiated on my part. I told them it won't go well if they refuse. Shoot a warning shots at the tail rotor of that in front of the chopper. Tracers if you can.
Tracers?
Yeah, tracers. Pop shots at that chopper. Nice. If he's not gonna leave, there's gonna be consequences for that.
Yeah, he's leaving.
They are still around the truck marker. No one is moving away from that.
Right,
we got Indy 99 here?
Yeah.
Changing position, guys. I don't know where I am now.
Here we go. I'm gonna initiate on them.
Keep an eye on that hummingbird.
Just go down.
Yeah, yeah. The hummingbird is going on the hill. That would be the northern hill. I'm gonna mark him when he stops.
Mm-hmm. So they all disembarked and took defensive positions, right?
Hang on.
They're still around in the trucks.
You can pass the message on your radio. We want everybody to get their vehicles, put their weapons on their back. How can you not hear me? Need more spikes down.
Info, you got any sparks?
My position, no.
Yeah, I can see the truck.
Scottish, I'll be able. If I can get close enough to you, I've got two spike strips on me.
You know, still got eyes on the hummingbird?
Yep. It's far away. It's okay. Like an inner nerry.
Great.
You guys, they took defensive positions, right?
Yeah, there's one spot that looks driving from the nerry.
Can you talk to them from your distance?
Can you tell them that this is the armed police of Otis and you're all surrounded? We need to get out the trucks, place your guns on your backs.
Spotted coming now into the trucks.
One truck's right there. User joined your
channel. Oh my god. This
guy in 9, where's the heli?
Shout, boys.
Hummingbird.
The hummingbird is at the Neri. The sniper from the Hilo is walking up to the hills of a Neri.
Of Neri?
East Can side you... of the Neri, north side from the Panacori. I'll mark him when he stops.
Scottish, can you see anything from there?
Is that northwest of Panacori?
Yeah, northwest hills on the Panacori, east side from Neri.
Try and see if I can get
all of you to come out your truck, stand here and holster your weapons. Why can't you do that?
Hatchback support's pulling up.
Mark it if you can.
He's literally no, he's literally pulled up to the trucks.
Police department. We have jurisdiction here. You all have illegal firearms.
Indian 9, when you have a solid mark on this marksman, if you could just like drop a mark as accurate as possible. I'll see if I can get visual on him.
You don't have any jurisdiction. You don't have any jurisdiction here. Now either put your hands up or you're going to be arrested. No, you don't have jurisdiction. The chance of the military. Okay, gentlemen, you're under arrest. I need to put your hands above your head.
We're going to shoot.
Yeah, it's probably going to turn into a shootout.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the two hatchbacks are literally outside my house.
Who's that? Whose house?
Billy Jones, if you can detain a guy in front of you on the road running towards the Banner Quarry, he will soon be in front of you.
Info, you got a hatchback sport coming up behind you.
Mm-hmm.
Right, both of them are over by that little, well, whatever that bit is.
Scottish, what's happening, bud?
Yeah, Billy, one guy in front of you, detain him.
Take out the
tires.
Take the tires out of it.
Guns in your back, and then let's.
Are they driving off?
No. No, if you try and leave, you will be engaged.
One
Hammett box leaving the area.
Don't do anything stupid, buddy.
That's another. I've managed to spike two.
Billy Jones, place a spike at your location and come to watch you.
I'm gonna rob them. It's gonna go that way.
Yeah, Billy, watch out. That guy is involved, so.
We engage him?
Okay, wait. You said they get the superior.
Is that UNMC you're dealing with?
No. They said they're military, but they don't have any jurisdiction here.
PCSO Husky is coming back to you. Place a spike where you are if you can.
I'll have one.
It's gonna pass my spike strip properly.
I use mine on the trucks when
they're SUV, don't pass him. Do not pass him.
Yeah,
it's gonna hit my spike. I hit my spike.
Nice.
Oh, he's just...
I see we have
got out, he's got out,
on
he's got out.
Out.
Yeah, I've got eyes on him, I can see him.
Oh, he's right outside.
I already told the guy running to put his hands up.
Start
if
any of them
shoot,
if they're
refusing,
I've got a clean shot. I've got, if
I've
they
got clean
start
shot,
shooting.
If they refuse to taste.
Be advised, EF one marked on the map northwest side of the Panacron. Weapon out.
Yeah, he's behind one of the trucks. So I'm literally like probably like 50 meters from behind him. I'm like leaning out of the balcony. I've got a clean shot if he shoots.
He will have a clean shot on me.
We have he's got a clean shot on relocate.
Two guys at the EF one.
Two guys.
Two guys now at the EI one. Three, four,
they might be
same
the
spot.
Ones that hopped out hatchbacks.
Oh yeah, I have visual.
We're speaking to the superior.
No, right,
guys.
You have a non-disclosure agreement with her.
Okay, one of them said it back down to the nearest rock. Yeah, he's taking position.
Yeah, the guy's repairing the truck.
I have one guy looking directly at me.
There's a guy repairing his truck.
We just need to initiate now. We can't just keep passing around.
Yeah.
We need to do
initiate
something
start,
now.
Hang
start
on. It's really hard to hear when everybody's screaming down the mic. Right. Right. gentlemen, I'm going to ask you to host your weapons. You're going to be detained until we can sort this out. Any aggression will be met with deadly force. Because you all have illegal firearms, you've been seen in an illegal area, so I'm going to ask you one more time, holster your weapons. Any aggression will be met with deadly force.
Keep your eyes on the snipers, guys.
Right, guys, just...
Gentlemen, we're going around circles here. I want everybody on me, holster your weapons right now.
He's going to hop back in that truck.
Then we'll talk further.
No, he's not hopped in the truck yet.
Well, if you don't, we're going to have to engage you then.
He's just unlocked his truck. He's going
to
hop in.
It's not
yeah, he's
your
just
life,
hopped in.
But we're going to have to rubber bullet you and detain you if you don't want to come quietly.
I'm going to relocate, guys.
It doesn't matter. This is the jurisdiction of the Altus Police Department. We have jurisdiction here. You don't.
Jesus Christ.
Now, this is your last chance.
They're driving off, right? Let's have them.
Okay. You had your chance.
I'm going to relocate back to the building I was just in.
Engage them, go. Try to rubble them.
Okay. I apologize for that.
Be mindful of snipers, guys. You still got two of them northwest.
Shoot the kill, guys, if you can.
Yep. Lethals, yep.
Lethals, shoot to kill.
Lethals authorized?
Indian
9-9? Shoot to kill.
Alright.
Do we have Indian 9-9?
Yep.
Can you guys advise on the two snipers if they're looking our direction?
Yeah, they are looking, they are marked on the map.
Are we using lethals then?
Shoot to kill for the fifth time.
Alright.
Right.
One more EI marked on the map in the. Sports, monster sports.
Mickey Finn, I believe you have one gentleman in your sight, the building you were running around.
In the building I was just at?
I believe so, yes.
No, I was just in the building. No one's in there.
I don't know.
But I have an idea that these guys on the hills marked EI, they are not involved with this, they are just observing and trying to get what they want.
We have an Orca incoming.
I'm moving up behind them EI-1 targets. Do you want me to investigate?
Is that you, Nevin?
Yeah.
If you could just see if they're armed or not.
I think there might be behind this house in front of me, somewhere around here. I'm going to mark
the one right in front of you, mate, in that broken down house. Watch that truck. He's involved.
Yeah, there's one in this house.
Are they also in Patatrol, yeah?
Are we shooting the tires out of this truck?
Trucks are moving.
Lethals?
Yes, lethals.
Let's do this.
Jesus Christ.
This guy's gonna hop out.
No.
Fuck me.
Well, if those two, if they got guns on the EM, I can just kill them. It's tough.
I'm heading towards it.
I'm for nearly shot you, mate. Fuck. Had to check it.
Fucking sneaky rats.
Did we get one in the building across from you, Info? Broken down.
Yeah, I got him.
One truck. One hammered back left, left to the south, towards the south. In E99, could you keep an eye on that? That comes back on my 6. PC
yeah,
Shalom.
The hummingbird involved. Was that red? A red one?
Don't know, mate. I can see the colour at night.
Couldn't see it.
There's a one landed a bit to the right of my location.
How many guys did we take out? I took out 2.
I've got 1.
So that's 3.
I can see one.
I took out 2. Don't engage the guys in the northwestern hills.
There's a guy in the garage.
Which
engaging.
One's the
don't engage the 2 EIs northwest.
Keep come clear,
please. 3 EIs.
3 comes.
7 EIs down at the moment.
Could you repeat your last info?
No. Fuck, I'm counting the body count.
So,
I'm not to engage these EI then.
Yeah, don't shoot those guys. They are not involved as of yet.
So everybody
they're just watching.
Involved.
All right, could you remove the markers, please?
Well, the markers are there if they want to get involved.
Right. Well, I'll hang back behind them. If
Orca's landing to the south east of me at the moment on the hill.
Who's me? Mick O'Neill?
Yeah, Mike O'Neill, yeah.
Alright.
Any 99, can you still check around, check inside the city itself for Panatory?
Yeah, I'm checking for this.
So anyone in Panatory with a gun is involved, right?
Absolutely. Positive.
Alright then.
Oh, no, wait.
Hold fire, not the gang sports hatchback.
The sports hatchback.
No, he just passing through.
What's down?
The guy in one of the buildings.
The guy in the garage is down.
Any 99, southwest or southeast of Mickey O'Neill, ? Can you scan and replace Mark or remove Mark as what you find?
Possible EI marked in the city. See, he just at the house.
At the hedge?
Yeah, can you scan the area behind me? Because the orca, someone decamped from the orca, I believe.
Yeah, hold on.
What about EI 359? Is he involved?
We have a man down at the marker. I don't know if you meant that, Indy 99.
359.
Yeah, I see he's through the window inside the building.
Through the window inside?
What building?
Alright.
Possible
guys
EI.
On me.
Who's me?
Indy 99.
Choco.
Indy 99.
Alright, bud.
Scan question mark, please, otherwise I go up to that.
Question mark is clear as of now.
Roger that.
Choco, right, come on, teammate.
Taking shots. There you go.
Is he down?
Nice, good job.
Yep, he's down.
Alright, nice.
Was it that possible EI?
Yeah, it was that possible EI.
Okay, clear.
Clear the build.
Is there anyone else in the area?
There's an orca.
I already shot at the orca. If he does, just shoot him down if he's flying over.
Baron 310, he's landing.
Shoot it down.
Belt's clear.
Did he just land?
Yeah, he's landed.
I'll bring in 5 to general operations, can I?
Did he drop anybody off?
I'm pretty sure he... No. Alright then.
He might have actually picked up...
There's some guy running down the road. Who the fuck's this guy?
I'm not sure if possible EI was affiliated. He was carrying a weapon though.
And there's a guy to your right just running down the road. He's playing it.
Shot.
I'm shooting at Dorco.
Going back down again?
There's a hatchback coming down from Gavala. Captain
landing.
Nevin, he might be close to you.
Orca's landing, bearing 320.
Onto the road, heading up. He's heading up onto the hill.
He's heading up towards the hill where the snipers were located.
Are you shooting now?
Yeah.
Are we giving the Orca warning shots?
Yeah, he's been received warning shots.
Gave a warning shot. I'm shooting.
He comes over again.
Guys, he's landing. Keep your eyes up. I-99, if you could get a good mark on him.
At the orca who is landing?
The orca is landing.
At the orca.
Believe it's dropping guys off.
Alright, ceasefire at the choppers.
Orca's either dropping off, or...
Do not shoot at the choppers.
Picking up.
Tell him fuck off, he's just gonna engage his enemy.
Right, that hatchback sport is on the hill where those snipers are marked. He looks to have a weapon.
What
hell? Wait, the Orca's turned his engine off on this hill.
Rebels are going to try and take the convoy.
Yeah, they are trying to.
Orca's...
Can you put a mark on it?
I put a mark roughly here.
Where's this?
Yeah, I've got eyes on the guy running.
Yeah, there's a guy on the hill.
Yeah, that's him. He's got rangefinders.
Yeah, if he gets open, I've got him.
He doesn't have a weapon on his back, he's trying to hide behind rocks.
Yeah, but like, we've just fired shots at him and he's just landed. Do you want me to rubber him and then restrain him?
Yeah, get him in restraints.
There is a second guy
anything,
on that same hill, he's relocating, he had a weapon out, pretty big one.
Can you mark it, Shiloh?
I think he's going towards here, mark as here.
Can I
that's
there's
up
two people on that mark.
There are
can
two, maybe a third
him?
One.
Can I rubber him?
No, don't they engage don't... those guys on the western hill. Don't go to those guys, they're a different gang, guaranteed.
Yeah, I know, but what about on me, on PCSO Husky? Can they're I
train
these gang guys?
They got a gun and then that's a gun.
Yeah. You had the go-ahead.
Yeah, there's Husky a guy go on ahead, that Robert hill where you guys. Marked.
Yeah, well...
He's Robert.
Got one of them.
Alright.
The Husky's got one about to restrain it.
The Orca's landing. Oh no, he's not. Oh,
the
yeah,
is. There is the hatchback coming from the observing location. He's coming down towards the city. Keep in mind, he had an illegal fire on him.
Okay.
He's coming into the city now.
Yeah, I see him. I have eyes on.
Yeah, there's a guy on the eye too.
What are you saying?
Second orca landed next to Husky.
Hatchback, guys.
There's a couple of guys on. Yeah,
armed guys out of the orca. Two guys out of the orca, north. They're going to Husky. Husky, take cover me.
Right, well, this is free to engage, yeah?
No, ceasefire. Do not see. Everyone. Alright.
There's a guy with that hatchback swap. The guy's got a weapon out.
Everyone else, there's non hot. Leave him. Do not restrain him. I'm negotiating with the gang leader about these drugs.
Okay, the guys that landed in the helicopter, armed, they're out armed.
Yeah, they're all armed. They're up on the rocks.
Is it lethal here? Okay.
No. Negative. Do not shoot at anyone. Nothing. There's a different gang here.
What?
Don't know.
Oh, who just did something? We're taking shots now.
No. She's firing.
We're taking shots.
Chaka, why did the tasing board after we said not to shoot? Because now we've got nowhere to go and cover.
Can we get our response back?
Yeah, it's them two guys on the EI2 mark. I can see them. Want me to take shots?
Well, they just shot, so yeah.
Hey, everyone that you guys have, restrain. Unrestrain them, please.
Unrestrain them, yeah?
Yes, unrestrain them.
I'm going to attempt to fly off then.
Unrestrain them, if you can.
Info, keep those guys on the west hill have just shot at us. Yep, they just shot at me.
West hill.
Take them down.
Have you got markers on or something?
Yep, EI2.
Okay, we have guys pulling out weapons in the northwestern hills now.
EI2453, is that active?
Yeah, there's guys up there. There is guys up there with guns.
Roger that. Lethals?
So, yeah.
Nevin, what's that helicopter doing over by you?
It's closer to you, Husky, I think. I can't. Alright,
you want me to
take
shots, then?
Oh, I thought you were right next to it. No.
Yeah. Can we have one times comms, please? Info. I fucking muted.
Helicopter fly off and he still ain't even flown off yet.
Oh. Got him.
They keep asking for the trucks, I told them.
Right, yeah. One's down on West Hill.
Alright, I'm just going to take my bullet.
Watch the gate missiles, Hatchback. If he pulls a gun, drop him.
Yeah. Alright, I can see one dead guy on West Hill.
There's still one more.
Yeah,
EI1528. Also, the EI3 for the.
Alright, what's going on?
358 is active also.
People took shots from the West Hill, so we're trying to get.
Devin, do you want to push up this hill with me?
Yeah, okay.
Pushing up to the heli now.
I think he's taken off, though. We carefully may have dropped someone.
No, not that one. I told that guy to fly off. There's this other one that's landed.
Yeah,
right,
Hatch was decamped. He's got a weapon.
What location?
Next to Scottish.
Everyone.
I have no idea where this other guy is, Nevin.
User was moved to your channel.
Alright, listen, a little small update, guys. Everyone who has their weapon holstered on the gang side, they're not a threat to us, okay?
Info. Inform everybody that on that gang to walk up the road that we have visual confirmation they're not a threat. We have still armed rebels, armed personnel, hiding in places. If they're not a threat, let them come out.
Where it says EI1, there's still one person. 528, there's still one there.
Shots?
Yeah, 528, I'm checking.
I've hit EI1.
Where were the shots coming from?
There was a guy with the red sports hatchback. On my location.
Is that you, Scottish?
Yeah, Scottish.
Is he armed?
Yes. If you see him get the sports hatchback, drop him.
The 528 is not active anymore. He is somewhere else.
No,
we delete markers then, please.
I am.
I know. Are any of you popping shots?
Oh, we got Mickey Finn down.
Yeah, it's coming from EI 358.
Jocko, he's in the belt next to me somewhere.
EI 1530, there's one guy.
Is the orca landing?
Guys, EI-153 is active at the moment. I've heard
Husky, we have an off-road coming up behind us here on the hill.
What marker is active?
EI-153.
Vincent, there's a guy there. Around that area, sorry.
It's now accurate. Yeah, 14086. It's behind a little...
1546, it's active?
Yeah, active, yeah. Guy with the gun over there.
546,
yeah. Scottish, you said he was in the building next to you?
Yeah.
Is that the one just above trucks?
Is that you below me?
Yeah, I'm above you.
Below me.
Are you sure?
Wait, is there a guy in the town still?
Oh yeah, I see him. Alright, his
Where's he at?
He just went up across the corridor. Just above you, Scottish. I put a black dot on it.
People who have weapons holstered on their back, they're not a threat to us.
No,
it's a different gang.
He was armed.
Alright, I've got a target down at 358, moving into subdue.
He's in that small building. Small one.
Yeah, I saw him run up there. We're gonna move up.
So you love him.
Oh, I'm pretty scared.
Right, that one in custody.
Apparently we have one hostile.
He's right on the opposite side of me.
He's me.
Hello? Choco.
That's Choco, it's Choco.
Husky, we have an armed guy back behind that helicopter getting positioned on the highest point of the rocks behind us.
Okay. Well, do you want to stick him off on him?
Yeah.
Joseph, south of us 400 metres, there's the other 546.
He is on this mark, guys. Black dot. Next to my location.
Choco.
Choco.
He's getting position.
Yeah, he's currently got his eyes on me.
He's in the building, mate. He's in the building to your left. He's going to try and peek you.
Yeah, I don't want to get out, otherwise he's going to get
out.
Is he in that broken building?
Yeah, it looks like it.
No, wait.
Mickey O'Neill, you might have a visual on that dot next to Choco.
We have a hatchback support inbound from...
I'm going to try and take a shot when he peeks, right?
I might try
Joseph, Matthew, Bond, the EI-1 advancing on you.
Right, Kieran, I'm out, alright?
This one here,
Matthew,
right in front
Matthew
of you.
Matthew, 150 metres in front of you, mate.
Yeah.
He's right in front of you, Matthew. Right in front of you.
Out.
Sound muted.
I'm flanking the guy.
Right, there's a guy on me and Nevin as well that's marked here on the rocks.
That's Husky.
Coco, your target has been relocated towards that house on the other side.
Mike O'Neill,
you're coming to hit him real quick. He's still inside that compound. Kieran.
Where is he?
Yes, yeah.
Is he in this building?
Mark SX, that building last you went in. That was the last known.
Mark is X.
Mark is X.
An Indian nine icon.
In that building.
Joseph.
Roger that.
We're in the building.
Guys on that same location, keep in mind there is one gentleman holstered weapon on the road.
Dad.
Good job. Nice.
Go ahead, Axel, what's up?
Alright, just sweep the floor.
Yeah, get your gun.
It's all clear.
Okay. Husky mentioned there is a man marked on the hill location north of Panakori.
What mark?
Yeah, mark is clear.
It's marked here.
It's clear.
It's 547, the guy that is pushing down towards me, yeah?
Alright.
Because if it was, he's down, so...
Yeah, okay, good then. Alright,
547's down then.
Good job.
Is EI-1 active?
I don't see him.
In Panakori, is EI-1 active?
Wait, Fluky, did you say that rock was clear?
The axe in the circle is clear. In Panakori.
EI-1. Is that still active? What's going on with that little bit?
That was me. I can't see the EI-1.
EI-1 is next to Billy Jones. Between Billy Jones and SPC or PC Schlower.
I can't see no EI-1.
Do you want to keep me covered? I'm pushing.
There's literally no marker with the EI-1.
I think...
Remark, EI-1.
Is that
someone in that house, yeah?
I don't know. It's been there for quite a while. I have not seen any movement from that location, but I need to be sure.
Kieran, start heading up the hill.
Up there.
Someone over here, this direction.
What hill, in fact?
Look to your left. Take a 90 degree turn.
Up, yeah?
Yeah.
Marking one more EI north side of the cider processing by the rocks.
Yeah, mark quick, because we're going to be running up this way.
EI one is clear.
Roger that. Remove the mark, please.
EI one, trying to make it more accurate.
I'm going to say that EI one mark above Billy Jones is clear.
I see.
Yeah, it's clear.
Roger.
I see him. Will I take him out?
EI one is armed.
EI one cider processing.
Yeah, north side of side of processing. It's not accurate marker, but trying to make it more accurate.
Engage on EI one north of cider.
I don't see anyone. Wait on the mark.
Both EI ones are north of cider. Which one?
Now it's pretty like give it to 2 meters.
There's no one there.
Yeah.
There is.
Yes, there is.
Are you sure?
Yeah, just saw him. Stand by.
User in your channel timed out.
There's a lot of people on the hills.
Devin, he's off road still here, but I don't know where he is.
That was me fine.
Stop shooting.
Yeah.
Stop shooting.
Kieran is down, we've got guys on the hill, northeast.
Helicopter coming behind you, I think.
He's running, his horse has his weapon, he's running up the hill.
There's an orc on the top of the hill, on a sporty.
Yeah, yeah, they were on the orca, they're right under the orca somewhere.
India 99, why don't you get a position to the southwest where you can look up onto the face of the northeastern hill? Where you are, you can only see on top and your side of it.
I can see the whole hill, mate.
Still can't see Nephil.
Devin, I honestly have no idea. This guy's off-road here, but he's gone.
Yeah, I think someone picked him up in the helicopter behind the rock. Let's push back over towards the lads.
Oh, hang on.
PC Zahirsky, PC Navim, there is one on your hill towards that, a bit further on where you are.
What fucking mark it?
I don't know.
I'm trying to get his location better.
Okay.
I'm gonna mark it EI1640. There's two guys over there. The guy with the Hobo Clothes t-shirts, he's the one with the rifle who shot.
Can I take shots?
Right. Clear to engage that guy.
Do not engage.
Don't shoot him now when he doesn't have a fire armor.
The guy near the orca's got a fire armor. Can you mark
the pilot of the orca is right next by the marker.
There's a hummingbird. Is he intervened? Or is he?
Guys at the orca shooting him at northeast, down the hill.
I'm not sure, eh?
User in your channel timed out.
Nobody's taking shots, right?
Indian 99, you got any other heat signatures?
Not above those two, but I'm not.
User entered your channel.
As an EI, but they're just sitting there.
Yeah, they're just sitting on the hill doing nothing.
Yeah, another guy was popping a few shots, but then he just went back and now he's...
Common Bird is receiving warning shots from me. If I could get the chance. He's marking my location.
Flugi, are you?
The hummingbird is going to land in sight where the boys are. The marker E1.
Fluggy.
User in your channel timed out.
Yeah,
Gany
Orcus got mark 18 point as.
What
the fuck? Give
him
a mark,
Albert.
Yeah, I see him.
Trying.
EI1640, there's an Ironman up there.
Well, 640?
No, he's not.
Yeah. He just went behind the hill. He has an M1 on his back.
Well, behind the hill.
Yeah, he's behind
where the hummingbird is now.
Hummingbird might be picking him up.
Yeah, he is. He is picking him up.
Let's see if this guy's off-road is unlocked and drive up there.
User entered your channel.
I didn't see a hummingbird.
Yeah, they're on the opposite side of the hill, on the northeastern side of the hill for you.
Right. I'm going to take this.
Hatchback's more coming up in your location.
Who's who?
He's actually now coming to the edge of the hill.
PCSO.
EI1
has
one with a mark
18
by the rock.
EI1 marked the rightmost EI1.
Right, I'll remark me.
That's the guy.
Oh, those guys. The marker we're looking at is...
Now he's hopping in the leaderboard. He's now in the leaderboard.
Yeah, one 658.
They're moving out.
Indiana.
Hummin Bird picked up the guy with the weapon on EI-1460.
Oh, for God's sake.
You're leaving.
There's so many markers, I don't even get a clue which one you're all talking about.
They were on about the southern EI-1 next to Billy Jones. The two markers north were completely redundant.
Yeah, but they got away.
They got away now, yeah.
Yeah.
Just left.
Right, do we still have any EI-9?
We need to go refuel. I'm like 1 millimeter on the fuel.
Right to that. Billy Jones. Billy Jones, your location was clear, was it not? User
left your yeah, it was the guy got picked up by a hummingbird.
Roger that. Naveem and Husky, would you be able to check out the Orca if there is anyone around? They might be involved with the gang that actually holstered their weapon, which Info already told. Just want to make sure that those are not connected
I'll
to the other
units. I'll drive up there in this hobo hatch, but off-road and just go see.
I'm currently
right.
looking
yeah,
at three people
three
up
guys.
There.
There's three guys there. None of them have their weapons out. I've got a clear shot on
right, okie doke. Husky, can you check it out? Make sure that
I'm
they are not involved with that, as they already have their weapons holstered. If so, start clearing up, because we actually want to go away from this, because it's taking really too long. I think we have most of the guys. Check out the streets again. Make sure that we check everything out. Info or Axum, maybe Fluky even. What are we doing to do with the trucks?
The trucks are negotiating. They're going to be, I'm going to give it the 5 trucks to these guys. So they're going to get rid of it for us.
Roger that. Are those guys also in the Fiend?
If you want me to.
Info,
right,
can
I'm
you
back.
Check out if their owner, if they're connected to the Orca and the two gentlemen up there? Husky set them at the moment.
Yeah, yeah, the Orca belongs to the gang group. It's friendly.
Right, okie doke. Right, can we start clearing out then, as soon as the rest is sorted?
Yeah, start cleaning out little by little.
Sounds like a good idea. Clean up
yeah.
and then go back on normal patrol, because
yeah.
Other areas are quite camped as well.
If you see a truck unlocked, fix it if you have a toolkit on you. If not, just leave it for those guys to fix it. Make them in a strong line or something that we can just hop off and, you know, get this stuff sorted.
Right, these guys are alright, they're not involved.
Wait, we're giving them the trucks.
Yeah,
Info.
We're gonna get 5 civilian.
Off,
that hummingbird.
Drugs.
Huh?
Full of drugs.
No, they're gonna get rid of it for us roleplay wise. So
okay.
It's fine.
All those guys
Info.
Involved their old staff help, man. That's ridiculous.
Is
they're
the
gonna
humming-
start coming down and they're gonna start taking control of these hemmets. Let's give it to them.
Okay.
Is the hummingbird with them?
Yeah, hummingbird's with them.
Alright, cool.
My car, I don't remember.
So we're gonna let them up for weed.
Roleplay wise, they gave you a good story and they're gonna go ahead and get rid of the trucks for us so that the drug market prices start falling rapidly so no one else starts selling drugs anymore. It's a long story, a lot of jibber jabber, but it's enough for them to have the trucks.
They're trying to say that's just a truck. I never went near the truck.
It's a big ass group, so don't start shit.
Right. Can you guys clean it up in like within 5 minutes and then go back on normal patrol?
Yeah, we're going to clean up and then we're going to get out
currently.
Of here.
Yeah, awesome, great. We're going
make sure
back to our own channel then.
Make sure you check all the spike ship guys. Make sure they're all gone.
Cool. Well, have fun, boys.
Well, guys, I'm gonna leave. Good job. See ya. User was moved out of your
channel. User disconnected from your channel. Yeah, they have a lot of guys here, so we can't start shit with them. They gave a good RP story to get those drugs.
Right, guys, good operation.
How many did we lose?
We lost my PCSO at least.
Alright. Many.
Morning, gents.
No,
thank you very much for the cleanup. Very much appreciated,
yeah,
guys.
We're gonna start going back to your patrol vehicles and let's get out of here. Kieran, did you stay alive?
No.
Shiloh, where you at?
Behind you.
Alright, you know where our vehicle is, right?
Ish.
Yeah. Can you see if you can go pick it up, please?
Yeah. Hold up. Buddy, I got something extra for you. I just found it. Let me get
it.
Give me a sec.
I won't pick you up. I just can't.
I picked something up from one of the other clubs that we took out. I might actually be using it.
Cop killing
him. Sergeant, I can really cannot hear you. Vincent, you do realize your SBC, right?
You are, yeah.
That's
what paid me. Fucking name.
Why don't you get an SBC gun then?
What's the SBC gun?
It's a battle version of silencer.
Oh, fuck me, it is, isn't it?
And an RCO scope.
Oh, fucking hell, it's like Christmas. Completely forgot.
You've got a car in for you. If not, you'll have to wait 5 minutes and I'll come pick you up.
Well, if you've got an MX with a suppressor, in orders of a higher officer, I got User that pushed in my hands and he told me to use it, so...
Info, I swear you only said you were going to patrol for half an hour.
I know, man. This is what happens.
But it's fun, though, I suppose.
Flugi, are we here?
Info, I got the car.
Alright, can you pick me up then, please?
Roger that. User left your channel. Kieran, are you still down there?
No, I'll meet you back at Cavala Station, yeah?
Roger that. We got two more seats if, three more, no, two more seats if needed.
We're gonna give these trucks an escort to the drug dealer.
Hey, buddy!
Scottish.
Are we going to let them sell the drugs?
I don't agree with that decision, but I'm just an SBC.
Ready?
Is it RP-wise, they're going to give it a
dick. Hello, mate. What unit are you with?
What was that, sorry?
Hi, mate. What unit are you with?
What unit?
Yes, mate.
What do you mean, what unit?
Well, I'm from cops. Whoa! Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Tit balls. Alright. I just want to know if...
I'm an estate agent.
Sorry, mate.
I'm an estate agent.
Well, there are a couple of units down there anyway, so I don't really need to go there straight away. I just want to know, mate, do you belong to a group down there, or do you belong to a group somewhere else? What
I
gang?
I don't belong to any groups, really. I'm an estate agent. I was just by you in this house.
Alright, cool, mate. Well, you might want to leave this area, buddy, because it's a bit hostile at the moment, and we're cleaning everything up, so should be good, but, you know, safety first.
Alright, I'll come back in a couple of hours.
Well, yeah, no problem, mate. You can do that. Cheers, mate.
Microphone activated.
Coming down now, found a an edge or a hatchback with a gentleman inside. He was wanted, but did not know who it was or for what group he was. He said he was alone. Info behind you.
I'm gonna drive it off road.
Alright.
Give this guy a. You can go try. Go ahead and head towards the drug dealer.
Okie doke.
It's a lot of background information to explain the RP they gave me, man. It would take too long, but.
Are you affiliated with that gang info?
Who? My only gang is the police.
Oh, what cut
you get?
Was there anyone else down there when he was role playing this scenario?
I'm pretty sure I've seen something go in his back pocket.
Info, you remember, right? 50-50.
Oh, okay. If they give a good RP story, then that's good.
Yeah, it was good. It's enough.
I wish back in the day when I gave really good RP stories with my drugs, people were as nice as you, Info, and let me off of it. I always got screwed and then spanked hard.
Mm.
Really getting spanked hard?
I do. Extremely hard.
Please don't tell me I have to go up there.
I reckon you loved it.
Do you know all those guys involved? They're all staff from there.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Apparently we didn't. Initiate, like I told them we'd be robbed if they try and leave, and then they get their truck and they rub other tires. And then the shot officers was problem. Drama.
Alright, that can be done there. By patrol.
Yeah.
info, are they going to get rid of the trucks as well, or are we going to do that?
No, they're going to take full custody of the trucks and the cargo.
Alright.
They're going to make the drug market price.
Sorry, mate, what was that? I was starving, yeah, sure, mate, hold up.
If you get any food, I feel like I'm about to starve to death.
Right, will that do, mate?
Yeah, yep, you're out there. Very much, officer, so thank you.
Don't move. Oh. Is that better?
Thank you very much,
officer. Alright, mate. Whoa, watch it, dude! Watch it!
After this is finished, shall I just shove that MX in a car and pound it?
I still got the hatchback spot with me, so I'll put it in there as soon as I'm back at HQ.
Yeah. Are you logging in for you?
Yeah.
Excuse me, Alf.
Hey, where's that negotiator I was talking to?
Let's go, mate.
I got his name.
His name was Info.
You fucking dickhead. Watch where you're going, retard.
Alright, keep on driving, mate. Keep on driving. Back in the car, please. Keep on driving.
Keep on driving. Don't park there.
Don't block and drunk, man.
We're busy, mate. You don't see us. Go around next time.
Please continue. Thank you.
Alright, officers, your case is scrapped in for this. Hemet.
Roger that. We're gonna scrap the trucks.
Let's go.
Are we?
Which keep one? Moving.
Who was the guy I was talking to, the member of your group? Hey.
Got another truck incoming. Buddy, I said, get away! Oh, load more trucks. Two Zemek and a Tempest.
They're not involved. There's a difference.
I know.
They made a U-turn.
Look at them running off.
User left your channel.
Hello, sir. I'm at me, guys. Great job cleaning up the streets like this. Sorry, bro. Spanish. No Chinese.
Chinese.
The fuck is your problem?
Scrappy,
Yeah, it's empty.
The ones that are empty, then go ahead and scrap them.
Go around, mate! Just go around, we're busy! Just go around!
How about I go over you? How does that sound?
Lovely. Without the car, though.
The car's the best part.
This guy running back, I think he's stored. He's probably one of the guys in the trucks, is he? I have a guy running back from the drug dealer. I'll leave him.
Well done, thank you very much for your time. Scrap. Alright, we're out of here, man. We're gonna clean up and we're gonna clear the area.
Look at the price of marijuana.
How much is it?
4.7. Okay. What's this guy doing?
Shit.
Get out of here.
Bloody maniac.
If he comes around again, I'll start putting tracers at him.
Falling back to Valencia.
Shalala, don't shoot! That's one of them! Don't shoot!
Let him let him fall on the bloody aviation's rule then!
There was one.
What the hell was that about? Sorry, what? Ooh, that's lovely. No, mate, I'm really attached to my hat. Oh, mate. Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, I'm coming. God damn it. Right, gotta go, guys. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I'm coming. Jesus Christ. Slow you, bitch. I'm coming, I told you. Fuck's sake.
Well, that was a nice 2-hour patrol, wasn't it? 1 hour. Half an hour turned into 2 hours.
Fuck's sake.
Somebody could do that shit next time. It was me.
It's not like she did really well, that one.
We should have
just done something a lot sooner, to be honest.
I know. To make sure.
You want to give him a chance, don't you?
Give him so many chances.
We don't want salty rebels, do we?
No, we don't.
Oh, thank you.
Sorry, Husky.
Actually, I'm blueberry.
Well,
what are you doing setting that?
Sunday.
Thank you, Finn. Thank you very much for the follow-up, mate.
You call me
very much appreciate it.
You know what,
I do really hope you enjoy. I do.
For the janitor to sweep it up. Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge.
What is
here, this? I was gonna ask you a question, alright?
They're all empty bloody mags. I'm not surprised people dropped them.
I know.
Alright, you know your TeamSpeak picture?
Hola!
Yeah, what about you?
They meant to say, and you fought.
Oh, I didn't make it. We were doing memes the other night, and I liked it.
And you, though, a sock would protect you.
I don't know, I didn't even look at it, I just found it funny.
All in the way. Yep.
When she says she's pregnant, and you thought a sock would protect you. That does make sense.
That's though.
Guys, who is dropping ammo on the ground?
A sock would protect you.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Who dropped taser rounds at the ground?
Shalawa, it was all you, but it's all your fault.
I'll take it.
It's always my fault. Holy crap! There are loads of mechs here.
No, they're all empty. I'm just... The janitor's...
I'll take the taser. Apparently. All I've got is rubbers. Anyway.
I fucking shot Axelot or one-shotter in the face. From about 500 meters.
Disconnected.
I know, that was a fucking good shot, that was. I was expecting, I wasn't involved, I didn't do nothing, but no.
She's well, with their gang, too.
Yeah, she takes it well.
Doesn't sound right.
I think she's even disconnected from TeamSpeak as well.
How many mags have we got? 13, that's not enough.
Oh fuck!
Do you know how many mags I carry?
You just carry with 30.
I carry 26, 13 of each.
What?
I carry one green and 29 yellows.
Fuck!
11 rebels.
I should have
15 of each. I carry a rig.
Oh want to go to my PA, but it's such a long wait because there's like four other people in. I'm bothered to wait for four people.
You'll never get PC if you don't wait.
Yeah, but I'll go when.
Somebody's getting chased.
Yeah, you're being chased by Alpha Romeo.
Big guns. Who's coming? Nobody? Okay, bye.
Oh, yeah, I'll join.
He's going on patrol.
Yeah, buddy.
Can I come? What channel are you going to join?
Oh no, we've got three now. Sorry.
Ah, okay. No, that's fine.
Sorry.
It's all right. Don't worry.
Sorry.
You're okay. You're okay. Maybe
Scott,
next time.
To show you all right.
Yeah. Don't like to tell people no.
Oh, I hate it. It makes me feel like a rat. No.
I know.
User was moved out of your channel.
I can move someone as well.
Blip.
You were moved. User joined your channel.
There we go. Are you streaming shit?
I am.
Remember what should I say?
No. Right, let's break some rules.
Yeah.
Again? Sell some gold. Let's sell some gold. Wait, what?
There's a thingy.
Oh, it's a big gunfight.
I think it's going on.
Massive gunfight garage.
We want to check out the fuel station, or we want to check out the...
Holy shit!
Car, fuck.
Oh my god. Some people just can't drive.
Let's pull him over. Or you want to keep going?
Fucking hell.
Oh my god, even medics.
We have a gas robbery just in front of Iron Trader.
Go for it.
He's got the fight there to the left, but he's not going to get killed for no reason.
Yes.
Oh, look at all the cars abandoned again. Fuck me.
Robbery. Oh, it's an alarm going off. You have to report it as an alarm now.
Which true. Yeah, it's an alarm. Yep.
Yeah, it makes more sense, I mean, actually.
True. Yeah, definitely.
If they blast you, then it's RDM.
Right, let's have a look. Can you share keys as soon as we stop?
Yep.
Well, actually, it could be done a bit later.
Want to leave a forum? Oh, they're gone.
Bye then! Pussies. What? Not want to RP or anything. Not even want to talk to us. Top RP.
Legal firearms and they are getting out of it.
Let's go.
Oh, they've
We've
stopped.
Done our job.
I think they cut their engine out.
Yeah, let's go.
Where are they? Are those the guys that we actually took? Whoa! Let's go to him. Let's help him first.
That's really a Ricky Jim.
The other guys just bucked it up anyway.
No, the other guys are behind the wall, behind the petrol station.
Yeah,
I'm not just leave it.
In this shit.
Yeah, they're in a hatchback store anyway, so they'll probably just drive off.
See if this guy's okay. Oops.
Oh.
Whoa, buddy, what happened to you? Fuck's sake.
Thank you.
You gonna hit me or what? Fuck me.
Thank you very much. Oh god. It seems my car flipped over.
I've seen that, yeah.
Was that
this the guys? Right. This the guys? Red Bull?
The guys at the petrol station. Your boy's gonna pull over for me.
Just let him go, let him go. They're pulling over. He's pulled over.
You okay now, buddy?
Yes, thank you.
Maybe it's not a gas station over there anymore, it's an alarm going off.
Honestly.
Just leave them.
Jake, you can speak.
They're baiting.
Yeah, they're baiting. Well. You can't bait if you don't like them.
True.
We're two boys. Should we go? Win loss.
Thanks, officers.
Also, there's so many people in Cavola right now. And there's like no one on the other side of the maps.
I think we'll go and clean up Cavola. Although the cars get several lagged out.
Yeah, that's a good one. Actually, Ashki, you might want to do that because it gives you more XP. Only if you have been in the cops before.
What's your impound level?
I have been in the cops before.
Sorry?
What's your impound level?
Impound? Let's see. Hey, you're in, what's yours?
151.
Ooh. 205.
Damn.
You know what mine is? You're going to be astonished.
Really? Fuel station? Yeah.
That's the same guys.
Hold up. Mine is?
I'm actually going to do this a bit differently. Alfa Romeo 5. There we go. Alfa Romeo 5, this is Kilo Victor 2. Would you be able to assist us in the stadium fuel robbery? Two armed gentlemen in a hatchback were just at the gas station in front of that, and they driven off. They were heavily armed. Would you be able to help us out, over?
This is Alfa Romeo 5. Multiple armed men at Cavala Fuel need backup, over.
Okay.
Oh, let's go.
Stuff the Tempest.
Kilo Victor 2, coming towards Cavala Fuel.
Sorry, wrong unit, over.
They're chasing somebody.
Roll, my friend, comrade.
Damn it, I didn't bomb my spikes.
Get the car away. Move the car.
Oh no, we're just about to bite the cop.
Sorry.
Kilo Victor unit, this is Alfa Romeo 5. Initiation has not been done yet. I've seen two multiple armed men. Shots fired.
What's going on? I'm confused. They were following someone, right?
Oh, the lag. No, we just spiked. I'm responding.
Follow station, over.
God.
Just it wasn't ours.
I don't get what's going on. What's going on?
I don't know.
No, we just accidentally spiked Tom's response, and now the parent is saying good Cavala Fuel. I don't know.
I'm gonna call us, yeah.
I think they're going towards, they're splitting up. That's what I see.
Okay then, so.
Exum's dead.
I'm gonna need you to lower the. Right, sorry, what's going on?
Officer's down. You're
down. I don't know what's happening, but Exum's just killed someone and he's literally around the corner.
We need you over here.
Oh, someone's getting. Right, okay, so there's a firefight. I only have rubbers.
We just got shot by us.
Hello, can you come up here and chuck me some lethals? I'm in this building next to you.
I want to know where this guy is coming from.
There's a guy in the corner over here shooting someone.
I see him.
Whereabouts is he?
Right, over there.
I see him. I'm going to drop him, so he's
a guy. Oh, I can't do jack, man. No lethals.
In the bottom floor construction site.
Yeah, he's coming in now.
Lethal thought, right?
Who's coming in? Where?
One, the top of the office building.
We're on the office building, aren't we?
Yeah.
Who's in the office building?
Me.
He's with you?
For fuck's sake, I'm sick of these guys, man. Such fucking dickheads, man.
Yeah, I can't do anything, I've got flipping rubbers.
They put their guns in their back and then run behind you, pull it out and shoot you. It's fucking
can't do that.
RP.
I don't get it.
Such feel RP. The next fucking cops on holiday, they make the worst fucking rebels.
Bro, is he upstairs?
Yeah, I'm there. I'm waiting for him to come down.
Fuck this game, man.
He's at the open bit, shall I? Spraying people. Upstairs. He's in the little open glass room.
Right, gotcha that.
Nice, nice, nice.
Done.
Hemet box just pulled up out the back, and he ain't got a gun.
Not yet.
Leave the area, sir, leave the area. What's going on, man? Leave the area.
Shallow up, I'm running up to you. I need you to drop me lethals, please. Yeah, anywhere, in cover.
Hey, go, mate. Pretty much all that. What the f? How did he get there?
How did he get there?
He probably has been on the roof for quite a while.
I thought Scottish was on the roof like earlier, so. Guaranteed though, Shalar, I bet he glitched it through the wall so he could see what we was doing, and then as you started dropping the mags, then he pushed.
Probably something like that, but I'll have on stream, so I'll check that out again.
Genuinely just popped through the door at that exact time.
Yeah.
Pretty weird. There's one medic online, and he's 1,101 meters.
Don't wait for him, it's a combat scenario. Gavala's in combat.
Yeah, I know. I'm not actually waiting, I was just saying. Where are we spawning?
I'm spawning at pass.
Leave that. They still have no ATM here.
If I need a meter, since it's Caval Fuel, most of them are in the area, over.
If there's not an ATM, then what's this? If there's not an ATM, then what's this?
That one. Last time I was in the police, I didn't have one.
Scottish, you're logging off?
Four.
Did he actually put his gun in his backpack then put it out on you?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you can do him for that.
Put him in his backpack down when he was talking to the cops, and then he put it in his backpack.
Was that this week he was doing police?
Yeah, he's still on the police, he's on holiday.
Oh, you know, I swear you can't do that.
Sharpie.
Yeah, you can. Why won't you not be able to do that?
Yeah, they need to make it so you can't put guns in backpacks.
Yeah, because... No, I've heard before that I've seen people do that.
Tell us yours been robbed, Oscar.
Well, it's actually quite easy. I mean, if you're, if you do it, it's just called tactics.
You can't fit a sort rifle in a backpack.
Yeah, because then, if you're in an active gunfight, you can't just shoot them, because you don't know where they are. But say if it was us, yeah, as a police in police uniform, and we put our gun in our backpack, they'll still shoot us, because we're the police.
Yeah, that's true, but hold up. We don't have a backpack. We have one, but it's not there, so we don't have it.
They just didn't mean to make it. You can't put guns in backpacks anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, no assault rifle in the backpack. That sounds a bit, yeah.
Especially
yeah, I agree
MSSW.
With that.
Wonder if this is the same guys as before.
Oh, let's go get the guy robbing Tenox. What should be the same guys as before?
Right. Remember, it's not a robbery, it's an alarm gun off.
Yeah.
Well,
wow!
Fucking hell, I mean, I don't think he knows the rules.
No, he doesn't. Watch me. Come pull him out. Come pull him out.
Pull him out and I'll rob him straight away. Don't get squashed.
Come pull him out.
Am I guys going to pull him?
Yeah.
There he comes. Hold fire.
And I can't restrain him because he's flying.
Oh, what the f...
You tell
him. He's got him. Restrained.
Right, buddy. We're going to have a lovely conversation. We're going to have a lovely conversation in our car. Your vehicle is going to be scrapped as soon as we can get it. Request a scrap.
Sell a gun, goddammit.
Is this your vehicle, sir? Right, sir. What's the registration?
Excuse me?
Yeah, I'll check the registration.
Cheers.
Another real check.
Buddy, I'm just having a quick question. Did you ever read the government rules, mate? The rules of this island? Yo! What's your name, mate?
Crazy Ballsack.
Crazy Ballsack.
Okay.
Does that sound
Yes.
Is that about right?
No, yes.
Yes.
You just can't fire police, buddy. I could have killed you.
Alright, buddy. Bo 1124. Thank you very much, mate. Very much appreciate it. Right, buddy, I'm going to put you in this car. You can, as soon as you're, your hands are tied up, so you will not be able to get out of the car on your own. You got that?
Yes.
Right, going to have a look, quick, kind of, fuck's sake, is this not? Right, mate, just a quick question, bro. Why did you open fire on us as soon as you're, as soon as we entered the Crimea, the area?
I don't know, I just shot a bullet, I was aiming to use, but, well...
You were shooting a bullet? Mate, you almost empty your complete... You're almost empty your complete, clip.
I shot 3 bullets.
Yeah,
okay.
You know. Please lock the car.
Alright, I'm gonna jump it.
Thank you. Right, sir. For a gas robbery, failure to stop for the police, evading the police, and attempted murder on police officer, you do not have to say anything. However, it may harm your defense if you do not mention when questioning something which will err in court. Anything you do say might be given evidence. You're going to jail, sir. Do you need any food or water?
I know. No, I'm okay, mate.
Okay. In the time that you're in prison, which takes about 15 days, you might actually go towards the government page inside the prison and make sure you understand all the rules of this island, because this island has some rules that you just violated. Vexy, okay. Thank you very much for the follow-up, mates. Really appreciate it, bro. Or missus, don't really know what you are. Apologies for that. But yeah, I hope you enjoy. If you do, leave a like, leave a post, leave something, leave a comment. I'm always feeling alone, and some chitter-chatter is always fun. You do understand what you did wrong, sir?
Not exactly. Well, okay, the crimes are committed, but...
Right. We I'll explain it to you, sir. We have a certain incident or a certain how do I pronounce that correctly? A certain location for real dangerous men, also called as RDM, well, short for RDM, real dangerous men. And that is not allowed. Okay. Those gentlemen will be restrained and straight away brought outside this island where we have a lovely stay. And they will not ever be able to return to this island. I hope you understand what I'm saying. If not, well, just make sure you understand it and read off the government rules when you're inside the prison, sir.
Okay, so am I never allowed to shoot cops?
Sir, again, make sure you understand those rules. If you have any questions, we have a radio frequency on this lovely island, which everybody is allowed to join. There is a little security issue, so you need to do some security stuff, but besides that, you should be good. After that, you're able to check in with the staff room. There's a little staff member room, and with that, they can explain you a lot more than I can, and it's really, really appreciated if you check that out. Right, my officers will pull you out.
Hello.
And otherwise, I will. Right, let's pull them out.
Yeah.
Lovely. Right, PCSO Husky, could you transport him inside and bring him to jail?
Microphone activated.
Okay, sir, so just final check. You do not need any food or water before you go to prison, yep.
I'm fine enough. I'm better healthy.
Okay, good luck in there. Don't drop
make sure to check those rules, sir.
Definitely won't. Hello.
Sorry, you Scottish Jesus.
I think that was actually not lovely shorted.
Cheeky little bugger.
Put up, bang, bang, bang.
It was a terrible shot anyway, so.
Yeah, I don't even know what he was shooting at.
Well, he was aiming at me, apparently. don't know why, but okay.
Wait for the blasting shots to be placed straight away.
Ah, Jesus Christ.
Oh my God. You called it. But you know you can still send in a negotiator?
Yes.
No. What?
You can.
You can.
That's what. That's why I got banned about 2 weeks ago, because I didn't know that.
Could we get people to drop down to hostage ops? I'm guessing they don't want to negotiate over.
Hostage ops?
User left your channel.
Oh, let's back up. Oh, my bloody tits balls. Right, let's jump there.
User left your channel.
Sorry to go in there. Well, remember at Recross End in the meeting?
No, not for a blasting charge. They'll just shoot myself.
Yeah, they can't.
Wait, we can or we can't?
That's why I got banned. Basically, you can still send in a negotiator, and if he hasn't got a weapon, you can't shoot him.
I was always trained to say that. They want the blasting cars goes on, the negotiations are over.
Yeah. Right.
That's what that's in the handbook.
Yeah. Once the blasting charge is placed, they can shoot you on site.
I'm going to die, I'm going to go in unarmed and see if I die.
Someone that I was playing with got banned for shooting a negotiator after planting in the blasting charge.
Well, you never can shoot in a negotiator or an unarmed police officer, because that will be rubbish.
But, Husky, that was a different
charge. That's you getting shot at.
Husky.
Yeah?
I think that was SPC Bro that happened, because he went in, and while he was in there unarmed, they placed a blasting charge. Then they shot him.
Yeah, that ain't smart.
Nevin, get the fuck out of there.
Right, stop it, stop Ember, stop. Get out of the drone.
Gun. It's gun decam. That was so bad. I want them in here. PLF.
What happened? Did you go to negotiate?
Yep, and just start shooting us.
Well, negotiations are off.
Negotiations are off once the blast in charge is placed.
Yeah,
then it's
a
full on gunfights.
According to someone, you still have to go in.
That's what we were told in the meeting. Did anyone listen in the meeting?
Someone bought me
Nathan. I have heard, but he said that was just in the original, when you're starting the bank up, always send them a negotiator. But as soon as the blast in charge had been placed, negotiations were off.
Fucking PLF, I hate the cunts.
Oh, shit, man.
They should die.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am streaming.
Do you watch our mate?
Okay. Please do not.
Well, start. Still, it's PLF.
Gap on 123 in the chat.
Don't know how to RP.
Mm-hmm.
The bank, at least.
Are they just trying to go through all the doors? Are they trying to open all the doors up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're free movement space.
We need AR, man. Can they? Oh, they need to start being active. Fuck's sake.
Park on the northeast hill, maybe.
Yeah, I was going there. They got snipers.
Probably do.
Is that their chopper as well?
Probably is.
Okay,
they probably have snipers and a lot of other stuff.
They've got a car on this hill, Judge.
We've got two.
Just right in to our left, off the road, but about 50 metres up. There's a car parked there.
I'm jumping out there, walking into the bank.
Looks like their chopper, yeah. Right.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User,
you're running right up to the car in the face.
Well, they shouldn't shoot us this far out.
I've seen them stopping people at Core Bend and shooting them.
Can't shoot you.
That will be felt.
It's far too far away.
They do still kill people at Core Bend. Not Core Bend, I guess, yeah. Not Devil's Bend.
Devil's Bend. It's
really?
It's like a kilometer away.
User really shit by them, though. And they got the new frets.
Great, lovely.
You just fucking ignore the bank. Should die anyway. Yeah, we can. There's no real saying we don't have to attend.
Effort coming to my location.
Just oh shit, it's coming right.
Right,
everyone,
me.
Remember to speak in third person.
Effort on SPC Bravo's position.
Disable the tires.
Yeah. Tell him to go, and if he doesn't, start shooting tires.
They seem to have a sniper on this hill over here.
Yeah, he's trying to protect it.
They got two ifrits, of course.
Yeah. Ifrit on PC Judge position.
Did they just decamp and shoot somebody?
Whoa.
Hey, Scottish, give me lethals before we get to Bend, please.
I think it was a last charge.
Yeah, this guy, I'm getting out of here. If I fucking get a shot on me. Brilliant.
They're just decamping for efforts.
Are they?
Right, there you are, yeah. Try God, if I get killed here, I'm gonna be fucking mad. Go far away from the HM.
Certainly better done by them, honestly.
It's fucking stupid.
It's just shit way to play, isn't it?
Hello, what needs to be done about it? I'm gonna go fucking admins about this. I'm gonna put something on the forums. In caps.
I'm gonna control that bloody thing, the daughter, and give you as much as I can.
Should we just all back off and go towards the gold dealer?
Probably. Get the daughter to follow the trucks. Because at this point, we'd have limited forces.
Yeah, this, I'm gonna get back in the car. Come with us.
Are we all just leaving?
Well,
we're gonna die.
Go to the gold trader where you can get them.
The amount, the chance of them going to the gold trader is very slim.
Is UNMC on? I'm gonna message them.
Don't we have a peace treaty with him?
Mm-hmm. The UFC to intervene.
I'm
gonna
get a message in general.
Is it UNMC confirmed then?
No, it's not, but we want them to intervene.
Alright.
High rank we've got as a sergeant, isn't it? Fucking hell. How are we supposed to deal with that shit?
I don't think they're on this server.
Should have fucking taken it in the car.
I'm just gonna go up in the fucking PLF lobby and just trash shit on them about how fucking shite the rug is.
No, that's exactly what they want. Let them have a pixel gold.
Guys, I don't know who we stole those or wrecked those trucks off and then gave them to the other gang, but I wouldn't be surprised if it's one of those gangs. I mean, sure. They pretty much have a piss about it. They regeared and now they're doing a bang job. I can't blame them.
Right, guys, we have a hummingbird hovering above the money.
It's taking advantage of the 10 cops out at night. Oh, there's 10 CSOs. Oh, we're going to the bank.
Oh, look.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Is that the effort?
Yeah, I was just driving my car. I need to jump that gear.
Where? Dead, don't speak.
The fire said right in front of you. The effort, on the road.
I just killed one of them.
Alright, we have officers down, right?
But if you want to push up on the effort.
Alright, everyone, lethals authorized.
Lethals were already authorized, that's the thing was off.
We could have still negotiated, but you know.
Well, we sent in a sergeant, I believe, and he got shot in the head.
Oh, fantastic. Oh, Ifrit's coming to SPC Jam's location. The GPS goes down, the Ifrit is involved. There are three occupants from my case.
We need the key for the car. If anything goes south.
Alright, there are two Ifrits.
Wow.
Also, I think they're driving off the truck.
Both are coming up to SBC Jam's location. One Ifrit north of me, one Ifrit to my west.
One's getting cover on the top.
Once we're dead, are we still allowed to return due to the fact it's a HM, or...?
We need to wait 15 minutes.
Yeah, I'll wait for my NLR.
Then we'll call in as reinforcements.
Alright, north Ifrit decamp, guys on. I got an Ifrit on my south, occupants around 3, we are taking shots, PCSO coffee's down. Ifrits are both involved, from the looks of
it. On.
Yeah, he will camp out. He's coming, are you behind you? Shoot him!
Question back on my location, please.
Such shady tactics.
I'm being shot at. Ifrits.
Another Ifrit on my location.
Mate, just put your hands up. There is no point in this. You can try fighting, but you will die.
If I go to stand up, I'm dead. I get shot from multiple locations. I think there's a sniper and two Ifrits close circling me. And my car's gone, which is fantastic.
We are shooting at the Ifrit. That's the shot.
Both Ifrits are involved. I beat both Ifrits.
Jim, are you still there?
I'm alive. Oh,
I'm gonna pick you up.
I got a text from one of them.
That's lovely. PCS, Scotty. Ifrit is coming towards you.
Wow, he's accusing me of God mode.
How did he know?
He unloaded a mag into me and I didn't die.
Well, I didn't see you flinch.
What's God mode? Are you an admin or is God mode something someone can do?
No, he's accusing him of having hacks, that's what's happening, because they're shot for 5 euros.
Hacks? I think that's a CSGO.
Castro, turn around, pick up SPC gems.
Yeah, let's evac, man.
Let's get out of here. This is nuts.
Can we have one guy remain in the area and have a darter over them?
Darter's already in the air, PC Shlow is on it.
Mate. I mean, pick up these spiders first.
The forest is quite close right now.
Man. I can't believe they fucking accused me of God mode, that is amazing.
Tons of comms delays on
me. Basically, we were about 10 meters away, we both unloaded mags into each other and neither of us died.
Well, did they negotiate?
Right, they're all going...
Both of them jumped out and decamped me, and I think I got one of them, I'm not sure.
They're all leaving the bank now.
Where they headed?
They got helmets, they're driving towards...
Cora.
No, they're driving into...
Yes, they are.
Oh yeah, they're driving into Cora, yeah.
Right.
I'm in the adjustment.
Can you keep an eye and establish the house this
one? One to Devil's Bend.
Alright, that white hummingbird keeps hovering around. I'm not sure whether it's involved. If it comes back again...
They definitely are involved.
Well, they're way too low on the ground, so...
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to step up by them.
I'm going to place spikes all around.
Are we all bugging out?
I'm getting into the HM, so after it's over, I can lock it up.
Are we sure they're heading to the gold buyer?
They're not.
They're not, no. They're just drove through Cora, so...
They're heading north.
They're heading north, yep.
Can you keep an eye and establish the house?
Watch it out.
Shots being fired, Cabala Centre.
Did they have a hummingbird with them? Was there a hummingbird flying around Goldwyn?
What way were they heading?
I'm marking. Okay. I'm drawing a line.
Through Cor?
Yep, they just went through Cor. They're now up that hill on the other side of the hill. Up the road on the other side of the
hill. Should we go after them or just...
No, leave it.
Alright.
There's a Zemek and a rat hatchback.
That's true, we'll just head down the stadium if you
want.
Never mind.
Sorry? What?
Never mind, ignore me.
I didn't hear. Can you repeat that?
No, it's fine, mate. Don't worry about it.
PC Shaloba is currently flying Darter. I actually want to go back to Endpass. Can anyone pick me up? I met someone in Akios. Let me know when you're right in front of me. Jump out. Jump in the car. And if
you can
try to
walk and pick him up.
I think PC and Nevin would be the best one to pick up.
I have got NLR. I don't think I can go that close.
Okay, well.
Me and Castro will be picking.
You can, it's 1.3 clicks away from the bank.
Perfect, okay then.
Where do you want us to pick you up?
I'm on the way, I'll pick him up right now.
In Agios, just check my GPS. I still should have
him. Me and Scottish can get him, we literally.
I'll pick him up, just in case. Don't want to pick an LR.
How long since last gunfight? Or gunshots?
We're still fighting with the hummingbird.
They're on the transport stage now.
They're currently entering Zitra, if I pronounce that correctly.
Zitra, yeah.
I'm pretty much dead on to
them. If you could find, if you could keep following them to find the house they're going to store it in, mark the house.
Will do.
You could get an SI approval later to go raid it.
Sounds like we have a trip.
It seems we have prize, gentlemen. They're, seems they're stopping at Citra.
Excellent.
Alright, keep us informed what they're doing.
Will do.
Where is Serta?
GPS location of the drone.
Oh, cool. Left dealer.
Let's see.
Tell me when I can fix the vaults. Then I'll get the timer on both gunshots.
Hey, thanks for me.
We'll just wait. Oh, yeah, do it now. Fuck yeah.
Don't have any shots at the trailer anyway. So, yeah, click out.
It seems they're loaning in.
Alright, mate, mark the house.
Mark the exact house.
On
Make
it,
sure
stand by.
Dead on.
Make sure we can get to Shiloh first.
Shiloh, where are you? Where's your location? I'm, at Agil's now.
Stand by, guys, I'm just sorting out the house and.
Yeah.
Harder than I thought.
We'll get some fuel.
What?
What?
How is that? Hey?
What?
Alright, that's cool.
What's happened?
House marking.
Don't tell that story like the mech dealer or something.
Gold house. No, it's next to the clothing shop.
Okay.
I got an Ifrit at the HM.
Alright, I'm a survivor now. We shouldn't go to Setley yet. We don't give them any idea that we know where it is.
Yeah, we'll wait for it. We'll wait until they've finished.
We're coming in.
God.
Yeah. Slower coming out the house.
Guarantee they're going back in there to grab more gold.
Probably.
Yeah,
is that Ifrit?
Probably.
Castro will head back up to the treasury.
Big gun.
Come on.
Has he got a gun?
Castro!
Castro, hold it.
Was the black Ifrit involved?
Yes, he's still here.
You can shoot the timer's off.
Okay, bring me to Handpass, mate.
Guys, the timer is finished.
It's been too long. Also,
Kesro, can you first bring me to Handpass?
Over. So do they, though.
Yeah, they still need to reinitiate.
Okay, guys, our main goal is to lock up the treasury, alright? Don't initiate on Ifrit unless you desperately have to. Lock it up and then initiate. So if we get into a gunfight, we need to wait another, like, 5 minutes or something. I don't know when they're changing it these days.
The Ifrit's coming back.
One of you keep eyes on the Ifrit, the other three or two just keep...
I got one rat hatchback and one black Ifrit at the gold house, so...
Oh. Well, I recommend you get everything set up.
Don't drive there, Oliver. No.
Sorry, that's okay. If it's on the hill.
Oh, they can't do much, so... Gotta rob it again.
Get the guns.
Saying that we're repairing...
We've got a nice fallen SE going up.
Below asked me to take them to the end pass.
Yeah, I want to go to Empass. I'm still flying the Order. I want to be somewhere where I'm out of the way.
Alright, should we respond to the recent dispatch? Wait close to that. Some guy's getting held hostage at the Iraq HQ.
Should we just go back to the normal control channels then?
Yeah, we'll raid...
What's happened to the gold trucks?
The gold trucks are still being cleared out and emptied. I got a marker on it. Everybody just go on normal patrols, and as soon as we got authorization to raid the house and all that stuff, we'll call it in, get a few units, and then we go in.
Alright, good. Lynx, do you want to be in charge of that?
I'm done with them. I'm fucking... honestly.
You don't want to go to the house and get that ranked?
Honestly, right, when's restart?
Start repairing some doors.
In half an hour.
Yeah.
They're going to be sitting in the house, sitting all around in other houses, sitting on hills. It's just going to be a fucking mess.
They're not going to do that. They're going to jump on server 2 or the server there's
least. Let them drop the cops off. In fact, no, I can't.
They kind of do that. Power game.
Yeah, but they still do it.
They still do it.
No, they can wait to restart and do it.
I put something on the forums about it.
Cheers, guys.
Appointment.
There is some Jack, like that video that you sent is just fucking stupid. Now I'm tagging Bogan. Showing him how bad the role play is. User left your channel.
Done that one, Scottish.
Yeah. Has the vault been fixed?
User was moved out of your channel.
What the fuck? Everyone's gone quiet.
Yeah, I'm putting this thing on the phones.
Yeah, I think you should, like, but I definitely hit their fucking house, man, to get fucking payback, you know?
Someone is trying to park his truck in an alley, but he needs to like turn 15 five times or so before he actually can get it in.
Effort's back at the bank.
What?
Everybody leave it. The effort's back at the bank.
Just close it up. This guy's sitting here?
Yeah, he's just gone past me there.
User left your channel.
Helicopter's back as well, I think, by the looks of it. Yeah, they're coming back in helicopters.
Did we fix the vault?
They're watering the vaults in.
I don't know either. I think it's downstairs.
Black Ifrit is circling, it's coming around all the time.
I've no idea, all the downstairs doors are locked, so...
Just open them.
I'll look from the outside, I guess.
You can open them from the inside, but use your windows key.
Yeah, no, but I just don't know where it... Get from the outside is easier. It's in this far one over here.
Okay.
Oh.
Boss been fixed.
Is that me or where the fuck did he go?
I have a red off-road back here with a passenger dead in the driver's seat, and he's got cannabis in his person and cannabis in the truck. I think he's respawned, I'd say. Is he? I'm not going to get in trouble for impounding the vehicle.
No,
it's okay.
So one, we've potentially got one Black Ifrit and one Tempest transport covered heading to Goldbuyer from Stadium Fuel. Over.
Yeah, there's probably still some of it. We'll sell the rest.
Hmm.
I'm heading there now.
All the outside ones are done, I think.
Why
is
there a spike strip here? I put it down in case the effort came out. Back up and
right, is the bank locked up?
There's apparently one Black Ifrit and a Tempest or a Hemet at the Goldbuyer. Lack Ifrit leaving Kavala heading towards Lack of Fuel.
Lack of Fuel?
Oh, is that Lack of Fuel, the one that just passed? Hang on, shit.
Lack as in, you mean Stadium?
Aguilatori. He's heading, yeah, Aguilatori Fuel, yeah. Iron and Copper Trader, basically.
Okay, watch this.
Right where we are.
I'm going to spike him and drive off, just to annoy them.
Do you want me to turn back?
Scottish.
Nah. What?
Might not be too smart idea.
Like, it's illegal to drive around in an Ifrit, like, so why the fuck are we allowing them to drive around in it?
If you want to taste them, make sure you get their
I'm
vehicle then.
I'm just going to slow them down. I'm going to engage them, fuck that.
Oh, we've got someone in the green zone here with a fucking assault rifle, holy fuck.
Take it off him.
He ran into a house.
Just ask him
where is this?
In Kavala.
Oh, there you are. You got his name?
No.
That's what I do now, I just take it off him. Who's this?
Ah, he's disappeared, the cunt. Where's he
going? I don't know.
Unknown? Huh? I don't know who that is. Rob.
AC Rob.
He's AFK, I think. Not good.
He just fucking nailed me, he just fucking shot me.
In the green zone?
Yeah.
Who's?
Lovely.
He just shot me, whoever that guy is.
Where was he?
In the green zone, right at the zebra crossing.
Oh,
get in.
So, show you something.
Sosa. Do you have it recorded off
it? I have it recorded, yeah. Okay. It'll take me too long to fucking upload it.
Just chop it down and I'll ask him to come on team speak and explain his actions.
I think he's new. He just fucking shot me, like.
I'll be shooting him.
How many police cars? Like, just in the middle of nowhere.
I'm just gonna fucking respawn, man.
Respawn, Cavalli. It's our DM.
Mm-hmm.
What was fucking he wearing?
The hope, nothing. If he was naked, if that, he had hobo shorts, red shorts. And a backpack with just a plain white t-shirt. It looked like he could be possibly naked.
Okay, I've got rubber. Red shorts, white top, yeah?
Yeah, but he has a gun, the big gun. I don't know, does he know what to put in his bag?
That's right. So if I can see him, the rubber. I see him.
Oh, right, that's there. Probably him. Let's get all the end. Oh, I've still got my flipping carry on.
Where did he go?
That's what he did to me. He disappeared. And then he all of a sudden appeared behind me.
I found him.
Where is he?
Over me. Sir, do you mind stopping for me?
He'll just shoot you.
I would have gone.
Shoot him.
Yeah, I did. I rubbed him. Kill the police officer. Restrain him. Watch him.
As soon as he... Get his gun.
Yeah.
He might walk off. Get his gun. Take his gun off him. Lovely.
Yeah, that was him. Is it like an MXM or something he had?
Yeah, no, it was a Mark 18. His name was Suicide.
Yeah, that's him, yeah. Fucking RDM me, little bastard.
Yeah, his mate's shooting us now.
Take him with you. And explain the scenario, what happened.
Fucking RDM, he cunts!
Was that in green zone?
No, he fucking just opened fire.
Well, I think you switched, mate.
Wait, did you kill him?
Yeah, fucking
lord. Yeah, you killed him.
Killed him.
Oh, I rubbered him as you killed him.
Fuck him. I didn't cunt. I'm not waiting for a medic. Somebody's gonna pick up my gun. Don't let them pick up my gun. Well, they're gonna pick up my gun.
Hang on. Oh, I've put your gun in my backpack, but the other one's. Oh, there you go. Can I revive you, Scottish?
You can't, medics are on. I don't wait. I'm not waiting.
Was an RDM.
Uh-huh.
Respawn.
But then wait for respawn, fucking timer.
No.
Alright. Alright, you click request, did you?
Yeah, it's a habit.
That's quite short. I'm taking a sky dancer.
No, that's quite funny.
So I'm right in jail. You're saying to him.
I got a owner called Nimmer. Ah, fuck it, never mind.
At the book buyer?
Nah, it's okay. It's all sorted already. Where is... Oh, he's coming already. Lovely.
Fuck. Someone is going to have to go to my body bag and pick it up. I have fucking tons of spike strips and shit in it from picking them up off other dead bodies. I forgot to fucking remove them. I can't believe that RDM and cunt just fucking shot me in the face. Ah, that's him. I think.
So, someone asked me a couple of days ago, is it fun to be a police? Well, yeah, it is. But, if you have days like this, it ain't that much. Of course, it is Sunday.
Oh, got another message. You think you'd be safe in Kavala?
Worst place.
What? Safe in Kavala? How do you get that idea?
It's like the green zone. Everyone knows the green zone.
Really,
yeah, of course. It's hobo zone.
It's the most dangerous
man.
Place.
Fucking, I won't be coming in here again.
See, with the RDMS, don't read the race, right? Just send straight to you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just...
Would you look at that ugly fellow? He's just sitting in his truck, in a car, and doing nothing.
Got a low flying helicopter above Kavala. Can I issue a tracer shot?
Yep.
Yeah, tracer shot.
Make sure you don't do it from green zone.
Oh, yeah, okay. Good. Good fucking you told me because I was just standing inside it.
Wait, what one are you shooting at? The one that's just hovering? Oh, yeah, I see you shooting him. Another one landing in the green zone by the station.
I'm going outside the green zone to shoot one of the shots.
Are we allowed to shoot people that are in green zones though?
Taser. And only with
rubber if you
very, very good
no,
reasons.
Like, no, I meant like a helicopter that's landed, it's just
no,
landing in the
not from
station.
Green zone.
Let me ask you this, yeah?
The fuck?
If an RDMer is RDMing people, like, you obviously, you just
take
want to
take
them
out.
You can rubber them.
But can you take them out lethal? Like, do you have
Only in extreme circumstances.
Yeah.
The only exception you have, but always make sure you have some sort of recording, is when he already shot a cop and he's running inside green zone. But it's still better than to
rubber him if he can. Yeah, we've got two helicopters landed here at the back of the garage.
Well, they're probably going to the garage and impound it.
Yeah, I don't see
probably
any there. I have a bunch of rebels fucking watching me here. Fucking hell, man.
You know what, guys? I'm actually going to head off.
If there's no one around these helicopters at all, like, am I free to impound them or what? They're parked in the field behind.
Yeah, check the registration, ask if anyone is around. If not, impound the shit. If there is an owner nearby and he actually comes forward, we'll give him a ticket and breaking aviation's law. User joined your channel. Guys, I'm heading off. I'll actually have enough of today.
Take it easy, bud.
All right, man. See you later.
See you later, guys.
Bye bye. Channel switched.
Right, so that will be it. Let me impound this little bugger. Right, guys, hope you enjoyed. If you do, well, I'm really tired actually about this all. But yeah, I didn't really enjoy it that much. I had some fun with the trucks that we did. That was actually pretty cool. We did a successful thing there. Of course, there was a reaction of the rebels. I don't know if it was PLF or not. Kent, I don't know. No idea. I didn't check any registration around, so no clue. But yeah, besides that, I had some fun. I got shot by Squeaky, which was a bit... Oh no, I actually killed Squeaky, and then the other guys killed us, and they were actually the guys that got those trucks. So I'm a bit confused about that. I actually asked Squeaky about what that was about, because I was really actually... let me see if I have a reply to that. I just found it really strange what's going on. Oh... Right, okay, well, apparently AR shot one of them, and of course they will intervene. Well, a shitstorm is in a fish bottle, apparently. Well, that was really sad. Wish it didn't happen, but oh well, it did. Can't really do much about it. Anyways, hope you enjoyed, have a lovely day. Stay safe, and I'll probably be on a bit later after restart, or I actually might do some other games and be on tomorrow. Whoa. Almost that. Crash my chair there. Anyways, have a lovely day. Be safe. Catch you later. Bye-bye.